Hi, we're speaking with Narjis Hilale, the author of Women's Essential Toolbox for Survival in the Corporate World. It's a slim little volume with tips and advice for women on how to survive in today's corporate environment. Hello, Narjis, how are you?
Hi, Michael. I'm very good, thank you.
Well, I've been reading the book and I'm wondering, what led you to write this book?
This book is meant for women to help them navigate and succeed in the corporate world. But it's also for men to better understand what are the difficulties that we women are facing on a daily basis at work.
Right. Now, this book is telling women how to get along in a men's world. Is there something in the book that tells women how to make it more of a woman's world?
We're still far from gender equality. According to the World Economic Forum, we'll only reach it in 217 mm-hmm. years. So there's not one way to reach the objective. Sometimes we'll have to be more frontal and direct, and some other more diplomatic and subtle, but at the end with the same objective, to have more women, you know, in the workplace, and that we no longer are a minority.
But isn't that changing? Aren't women taking over? Aren't they coming in of their own?
Today, we're going through a critical phase of changes, climate change, values changes, the big corporation values that are disconnected with the ones of their employees, artificial intelligence. We don't know what the future mm-hmm. will bring. But what we know for sure is that it's going to change. So it is extremely important that we women are fully part of the debate, this debate of the future that is reshaping before us, to make sure that we integrate our vision to design more inclusive and a mm-hmm. gender equal tomorrow.
I was noticing some of the advice, it sounded odd to me, like, you know, to act stupid or to not speak up. And I worried that that was sort of anti-feminist. Do you consider yourself a feminist?
I am an advocate of women's rights in order to achieve gender equality and women empowerment. Actually, a lot of women do recognize themselves in the book. And also, what surprised me the most is that women tell me that I was brave, that I had the courage to talk about this topic. Because unfortunately today, it's still quite taboo to discuss, you know, the difficulties that women are facing at work. And I really hope this will change in the future.
Thank you very much, Narjis. It's Women's Essential Toolbox for Survival in the Corporate World. And thank you so much for the interview. And I suggest everyone goes out and gets a copy and reads it.
Thank you very much, Michael, and thank you, American Television News.
Okay, take care.
Bye.